At Walla Walla, Washington, American farmers harvest a record crop of wheat, food of vital importance to the United Nations war effort. Most of this grain, cut, threshed, and bagged at amazing speed, will be sent abroad to the Allied fighting fronts throughout the world.